At the beginning of every story, we meet the hero. But this one has no name. He left it behind him. The nameless hero focused on the final part of his training. The land was peaceful now, and the nameless hero has left the sword behind him. The hero's deer, Aiko, painted the spring of life, a vibrant sight of plants and fish jumping around. It was always a well of inspiration for her. Having helped the tiny bird, the couple started making their way back home. It was a pretty day, and they decided to stay outside a while longer. Suddenly, a bird with a broken wing appeared. Who could have done this, they wondered. Aiko urged the hero to open the portal. They had to find out what evil befell their feathery friends. The cool breeze of the sea made the hero shiver. It reminded him that the world beyond their home is vast and decayed. Aiko asked the hero to hurry because a long journey was ahead of them. The nests were on top of a tower, across the sea and the rivers, beyond the forest. It will be a great challenge for the retired warrior. The pair worked well together. They will need each other if they want to reach the bird nests. They marveled at the serene world the artist drew for them. Against all odds, the pair succeeded and pushed onward. The artist was often clumsy and would have his hand slip.
Thank you.
Paper holds many memories from the artist's life, but he wouldn't want you to look at them. Obstacles pose no challenge for the nameless hero. His hand was steady, and his mind was sharp. The birds were hurting, and this made Aiko very sad. There was no one that loved the world on paper more than she did.
Thank you.
the hero and his love catch a glimpse of the artist's happiness. But it's not their life, so they decide to move on before more birds get hurt. They were getting ever closer to the bird nests, and Aiko was impatient.
Thank you.
Love prevails all obstacles, so our two lovebirds reach the end of the forest. Their goal is but a step away. They were now at the bottom of the towers where the birds nest. They could almost hear their cries. One final stretch remained.